Desert Estates is actually a group of subdivisions numbered from 1 to 14 and sprinkled north and south of Cactus, east of 64th Street. This collection of half and three-quarter acre lots were one of the early developments south of Cactus, which at the time was a two-lane road with so many dips that it was flooded and impassable when it rained. The city widened Cactus in the late 90s and corrected the drainage of all north-south streets so that the area drains well today.